born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of Last Seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the Third Era and the final hours of my life.
Prison. I guess they don't play favorites, huh? Your own kinsmen think you're a piece of human trash. How sad. I bet the guards give you special treatment before the end. Oh, that's right. You're going to die in here, Imperial. You're going to die. Imperial criminal scum like you give the Empire a bad name, you see. You're an embarrassment. Best if you just disappear. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
Boris, lock that door behind us.
Yes, sir. My sons. They're dead, aren't they?
We didn't know that, sire. The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead.
My job right now is to get you to safety.
What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix-up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get
Stay
in our
put,
way.
Prisoner. No sign of pursuit, sir.
Good. Let's go. We're not
you?
Out of this yet.
I've seen you.
Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Looks like this is your lucky day. Just stay out of our way.
What is it, citizen? Hail, good citizen. How can I be of service? Break the law on my watch, will you? I'll be confiscating your stolen goods. Oh, and no gold to pay your fine, hmm? It's off to the lockup, then. Serve your time peaceably and pay your debt to society. No talking. And by the way, we execute escaping prisoners. Just a friendly reminder. Long live the Empire!